The Iranian Army Defense has released a video of a test of the new defense system. This system is short range to deal with UAVs and birds with low RCS. This system may seem simple at first glance, but join us to review the interesting points of this system. This defense system named Majid was unveiled in the previous parade of the Iranian Armed Forces. Majid system is a short-range defense system that is specially built to deal with UAVs. The missile of this system, called AD-08, has a range of 8 km and a solid fuel engine. The radar of this system that was previously introduced is a radar called Kashif, which is a radar with a range of 12 to 30 km and has the ability to intercept up to 300 small targets in this range, which is excellent. It also works networked and linked to optical systems. But the interesting thing about this system is that all of the system is on low-level military vehicles or civilian pickups. This makes the use of this system very easy and super fast. In previous analyses of our channel in the defense sector, some comments were made that due to the recent failure of UAV defense systems in Libya, Armenia, and other countries, as a result, defense systems are of little value. But this conclusion is wrong, because air defense systems depend on the country that uses them. Maybe a country like Yemen shot down an advanced Tornado fighter in Saudi Arabia with the simplest missiles. As for Iran's new system called Majid, this system has a strong detection capability both in terms of radar and optics, as well as in terms of easy movement and operation in the discussion of simple military vehicles. And the range of the missile will be an effective system. The radar of this system is capable of detecting suicide drones and cruise missiles with a maximum speed of Mach 2 and RCS of 0.1 square meters, which is a good feature. As a result, I must say that Iran's new defense system, with the capability of handling cold, simple construction, and at the same time advanced level, has a good potential to deal with the growing threat of UAVs. At the end of the video you will see the test drone being targeted. Do not forget the subscription.